Fitts' Law is a formula for calculating how long it will take a user to acquire a target, meaning navigate to a precise location like a link or a button on a screen. The amount of time this takes depends on two factors: how far away the target is and how big it is. The distance part of the equation is pretty obvious. After all, things that are further away usually take longer to reach. But the size of the target also makes a big difference. Tiny buttons take longer for people to click because users must move much more carefully to reach the exact right position. And being that careful requires more time and attention. So what does this mean for you as a designer? Well, number one, your most important links and buttons should be nice and big so that they're fast and easy to click. Number two, for secondary targets, look for reasonable ways to make the click zone larger, such as adding labels next to clickable icons. Or if you have a label and an image, make the image clickable as well as the label. Number three, whenever you can, put your targets in a place where people may already have their mouse. For example, edit controls for a row of data should be right next to the row they edit, not all the way on the far edge of the screen. The point of understanding Fitts' Law is not to use it to calculate the exact number of seconds it will take people to click every link. But understanding the principles involved enables you to make your most important links easier for people to use.